It's my feel good breakfast show.
Yes, man, with the chilly temperatures outside, we're about to bring the heat up with the ever talented Kelly Khumalo, and she's here to share some beautiful music with us. Here she is with a song called Somizi.
Abanombo, bebe
give it up, ladies and gentlemen. Kelly Khumalo on your Feel Good Breakfast Show with Somizi, also from her 2014 offering called Back to My Roots. A very special song, my goodness. For Somizi Mhlongo that we all know and love so much. You know, a lot of artists, when they dedicate a song to someone, they usually try and cover it with some subliminal message. But you've went straight out and said, Somizi, this is for you. Why?
I believe there's a lot of men out there who are like Somizi. Mm-hmm. Somizi is a very loving and nurturing person who has been a very big part of my life. Mm-hmm. Whenever something goes wrong in my life, Somizi is there to support. He's the first person to call. Like, Kaylee, what's going on?
Wow.
I hear 1, 2, 3, are you okay, you know? So, like, I have a lot of those people in my life.
Yes.
So I thought, you know what? For once, let me sing about him.
Fantastic, and I'm sure he appreciates that a lot. So maybe you are the
so
person most qualified. I'm glad, but he's also just crazy in general. We all know that, right? So
Somizi,
because he takes like pictures of himself in the bath in the morning and then Instagrams them. What is up with that? When did this obsession start with Somizi? Because you might know.
It has always been there. That's the thing. Somizi is very confident in himself, and he's one of those free-spirited people. So we never know what he can get up to the next minute.
Yeah.
So he's that kind of a person.
Well, you are a fantastic friend for acknowledging your friends in your music, and what a beautiful song as
thank
well.
You so
but
much.
We'll be chatting to you a bit more a bit later on. So thank you for joining us this morning. Kelly Khumalo on your Feel Good Breakfast Show. And you didn't see it while you were singing. Leigh-anne was in front of camera while you were saying, yeah, 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 yeah. She was like, Leigh-anne, what's up with that?
Minding my voice.
Why?